definitely back in again with another video. As y'all can see by the title today, I'm going to be showing you guys my skin routine. And I look crusty right now. I look at all of these bumps. And we're going to be working with the Veil. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right, but this company. If you want this kit, the link will be up in the description. They sell other stuff too. I think they sell like flat irons. It comes with all these different brushes. It's the Radiant Skincare System. You gotta put batteries in there. You put batteries in it. So, thing can spin. We're gonna get straight up into this video, y'all.
Okay, y'all, I'm just gonna show you all the products that I use. I use this as a cleanser, this Cetaphil, and I go in, I use this product. It's from Walmart. I'm gonna put it on the screen. I forgot what it's called, but I got it from Walmart. And then I'm just gonna use this Dove moisturizer. Taking a little small brush and putting some of the Cetaphil on there and just cleansing my face and getting all up in the crevices, getting all that dirt. And y'all, when I tell y'all, this felt good. It felt so good just to get all up in there. I know my side profile looking a little rough right now, but do not talk about me. Okay, to exfoliate, I'm gonna be using this Ocute Beauty Blackhead.
We're glowing, bitch. Okay, y'all, that is my skin routine. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And follow all my social medias. They'll be on the screen. And, you know, peace out. See you in my next video.